Are you?
Yay!
Yay!
Where are we, Paul? Is this the People's
Palace?
Glasgow
Green, People's Palace. A big step to get in, so obviously with Faith in the wheelchair it means we can't get in, and like so many places are like this, they've got a step to get in, and I get that the building was built with a step, that's not a problem, I don't have a problem with that, But what I do have a problem with is the total lack of thought, the total lack of consideration for people who can't get up the step to get in. And see, when they come out and offer you help, it's not about that. If we had Faith's manual chair with us today, we could have got into that building, right? But that's beside the point, because it's not about me or the guy from behind the counter helping Faith in, it's about Faith being able to get in on her own when she's old enough to do it, or somebody else who uses a wheelchair. So if you use a wheelchair, electric, manual, whatever, you're relying already on somebody else lifting you into that building. And kind of how easily it could be fixed. I'm not asking them to refurb it, I'm not asking them to change the build, buy a ramp off of a website, right? I got a ramp because my flat had three stairs to get in. So in order for Faith to get in and out, I had to go and buy a ramp. It was £59.99, portable ramp. So what I'm going to do now is, because I'm upset and I'm angry and I wanted to fight with the guy there because I'm so upset about it, so I never said anything. I just walked away because I can't keep doing this ever, ever and ever again. So what I'm going to do now is, starting for the day, I've already had to send messages to a few different places. I'm going to make folks' life a misery till every single place in this country has got a ramp that they can keep it out the back door. To see if somebody comes in an electric wheelchair, they can go, oh, by the way, there's somebody in a wheelchair, we'll go and get the ramp and put it down and let them get in and out. And honestly, see, if you're watching this and you own a business and you've got a step and you don't have a fucking 60 quid ramp so that somebody in a wheelchair can get into your building, I'm not asking you to refurb it and move everything and have a disabled friendly toilet. I mean, to physically get in and out of the building. Honestly, I'm at the end of my tether with this, man. So I'm going to start making folks' life shit so that they understand what it's like for us. And I'm sure thousands of other folk can't just accept it anyway. We've got to do something about it. It's no fair, man. It's no fair. And I'm sick of feeling like this. I'm sick of it. So that's what's going to happen. Fucking get a ramp.
And clean now.
Okay, I'll just go in and dry them. All we're just going to do is line up first. Okay.
Okay. Right.
Yep. 1, 2, 3. That's it.
Is that
all right? That is loud.
It's because you've had your ears pierced before, that's why it was a wee bit louder, that's all.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Is that to do with cartilage or something?
It stops the earring going through, like this white stuff sometimes does that as well, so. Could be anything, but they're all through.
Okay.
And
whoa.
You've got pretty
sparkly
earrings.
Oh,
pretty. We're just
going to
wipe off that marker so it doesn't stain your ears.
Lovely.
Okay, and nice.
That's
it. That's what we're like.
That's why it's good to get one each year. So you're like, well, that's it over and done with.
Oh, that's
really
hurt.
Hurt.
There you go, sorry.
Let me see. Right. Go ahead that way. Next way.
Are you ready to see the big reveal?
Wow, go on then. Do you like them?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see them.
They're nice, aren't they?
They're nice.
Like them?
I like them.
Yeah.